gun extended, all I'm doing is collapsing everything back into my chest. My support side hand is underneath my gun against my chest. My trigger finger is indexed up on the slide. Okay, bad things happen when things hit the trigger. If I'm wearing chest rig, do I have to worry about catching my trigger on my gear?
Yeah.
Not in a position sole. Why? Because my hand is against my chest rig.
Nah.
Okay? Position sole. The muzzle points straight down. It doesn't point off to the side. This does me no good if I sweep this way, because I just sweep all you guys. It's pointed down. I'm not worried about shooting my feet because it's going right in between my feet. It's not out like this. Okay? It's pointed straight down. If I need to deploy, I just roll back out into two-handed grip and drive the gun straight at the threat. Very important. You can use your thumbs as a pivot point. Come back here. That's a little unnatural for me because my thumbs don't meet up when I come out. So all I do is roll it back. I have one thumb layered on top of the other. So when I roll back, they just flow into position. Some people like to use that kind of as another tactile index that you have your hands properly positioned. The important thing is that it's pointed south. Sul is Portuguese for south, not southwest. Okay. Any questions on Sul?